What do you think you're doing?
I'm sorry. I didn't realize these books had an owner.
No owner. All books have owners, my good man. And this book owner, Bookworm to you, wouldn't part with one of his books for anything.